I've worked since I was 14 years old, grinding to build a lifestyle that I never saw anybody in my family have. And no matter how hard I worked, no matter how many degrees I got, I still never got close to what I wanted. It wasn't until I started pursuing my soul calling and really diving into what I knew I was meant to do, which was support other people in finding theirs, that life opened up for me in the way that I needed it to.